We're here to describe the action for you. Nice to have you with us. Marty Tyler here and Alan Smith. Paris Saint-Germain today involved in our match, and they play Real Madrid.
Such a great ground this to broadcast from. You do feel that you're a very privileged person to be watching football in this city, in this stadium.
Well, it's my favourite stadium. I mean, the stands just go up vertically. They seem to so close to the pitch, and that makes for an intimidating atmosphere for the visitors.
Paris Saint-Germain, this is their lineup. In goal, Kevin Trapp. Livan Kurzawa starts with Dani Alves in the fullback positions. Marco Verratti plays with Angel Di Maria on the flanks, and it's rounded off the team with these two strikers. Jota!
Well, give him credit for having a go, but it was nowhere near the target.
Yeah, he took responsibility, didn't he? And he'll be hoping it's a bit better next time.
Carvajal. Cavani. Strong challenge.
They want him to shoot.
That's very good defending. They had to get it right. And that defender did it superbly. Kurzawa. Edinson Cavani. Attacking now. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo.
Best contribution, Thiago Silva.
The shot's on! Given that he tried to place it, he got it rather wrong.
Yeah, probably did choose the wrong option. Should have tried to get some power behind that shot.
And he keeps possession with that header. Bale. Can really get at the opposition here. Matuidi. Modric. Edinson Cavani, Sergio Ramos, Carvajal, and here they are on the attack. They've got the ball back by that interception. Excellent vision. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Modric. Now Casemiro. Lucas. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. Cavani! Good block. Tackle goes in. Carvajal. Karim Benzema. Nice bit of interplay between these two. Toni Kroos. Now here's a chance. Edinson Cavani. Neymar. That's an easy cutout for the opposition, saw the pass coming. Karim Benzema. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
Nice bit of footwork from the attacker, but it was made.
Always been called offside here. Lucas, Edinson Cavani, could be dangerous. Cavani! Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it. Now Casemiro. Marcelo. Now with Ronaldo. Benzema. Modric.
Well, that was so close to going inside the post, but it's just straight past the outside.
Yeah, I think he'd beaten the keeper, you know, but just not got it within the framework of the goals, and he's a bit unlucky.
Karim Benzema. Well, this attack
got a bit of menace to it. Crowd settling back down here in the Santiago Bernabeu Stadium. Turn pass. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Good-looking build-up, but it rather petered out. Lucas. Edinson Cavani. Well, I like the look of this attack.
He's in here! And they've scored!
And the first goal will be such a boost to them. You have to be there to score it. And he ran in and got his reward, just couldn't miss.
No, it was the poacher's effort. The final finish wasn't difficult, but to get there, it took a little bit of instinct.
Paris Saint-Germain in front. Modric. Gareth Bale. Karim Benzema. Carvajal. Here's Casemiro. Benzema. Nice return pass. And he's given the free kick. And they get it away. Praise for trying the shot, Alan.
Well, his teammates aren't too happy.
Matuidi. Angel Di Maria.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area.
Edinson Cavani.
Di Maria. Now, here is a chance. He's had a go here.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Modric. Started as a left-back or as a left-winger, really. Gareth Bale out in that kind of area now.
Toni Kroos, that's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball.
This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this. Edinson Cavani.
Neymar.
A couple of options for him from the free kick, whether to go for goal or put it to where his teammates are lining up. You see what he was trying to do, Alan, with that slide challenge, but it's definitely a foul.
Well, it is. He saw the ball and he thought he could win it, but just a fraction off.
Look at that wall. They've sneaked forward again. We're starting to hear the away fans, who haven't had too much to cheer in terms of the match, and now they're jeering because the home players are starting to waste time at every opportunity.
Well, the writing is on the wall.
Now the shot! Competent goalkeeping here.
Yeah, good hand to turn it aside.
Paris Saint-Germain given the throw. Angel Di Maria. And there is some backup for him in this position. Oh, it's a back heel, easy on the eye, but rather easy for the opposition. This is where Real have been strong today, down the flanks.
Goalkeeper opts to punch.
Well, let's have another look at that, because it was a very, very tight call. They were in otherwise.
When I saw it, first time of asking, I thought he was on, you know, but looking at the replay, what a good decision from the linesman that was.
Lucas. Rafael Varane. Karim Benzema. Sergio Ramos. Carvajal. Sergio Ramos. Modric. Carvajal. Striding forward, purposefully.
The shot's on!
Easy for the goalkeeper, Kevin Trapp. Modric.
Nice bit of footwork from the attacker. And it was made too easy for him. Poor defending that.
Cavani showing good vision here. Now's the chance. It's a quick break.
Toni Kroos. Modric. Karim Benzema.
And this is what you expect from Real Madrid.
Gets his foot in there.
A chop guided through.
Must score! Off his line quickly, the keeper to get that. Had to be.
Crowd maybe expected a bit more, but it's two added minutes.
Benzema trying to find Cristiano Ronaldo. Oh, what a miss!
Well, what a chance for an equaliser that was, and I think the tension got to him, tightened up.
And coming up is a switch in personnel for Real Madrid.
There we are, final whistle. No extravagant celebrations at the